Cancer of the head and neck is treated with a combination of either surgery with radiation, radiation with chemotherapy, or some combination of the three. It depends on the stage of disease and the location within the head and neck area. For example, cancers of the mouth tend to be treated with surgery with radiation used afterwards. Cancers of the thyroid are treated surgically, and cancers of the voice box are often treated with radiation therapy with combinations of chemotherapy.